Continue. So, if you remember, we lost the Royal Rumble. So now we're on at next pass. Grudge Match, Chapter 3. Austin, you finally get your chance to face Angel and Benoit tonight. How do you feel about this match? I can't wait to spill those guys' blood all over the ring. This is not going to be any ordinary match. The people will see how brutal I can be. I'll do everything in my power to end this once and for all, and can go Benoit. So we're in a triple threat now. So this is a punishing story because we win Royal Rumble. Now we get this cage. Here we go. Fight. Oh, Angle. Austin doing the right thing, you thank you. come on. Get him. Come on, Angle. Angel, what are you doing on? Kicking.
Thank you.
now. Oh, come on, go get me. Run! Why are you getting on? Come on! Oh, you twat. Come on, off you get up. Off you get up. Here we go, it took me 16 minutes that match. Wow. 16 minutes. There you go, stunner to Benoit, finishes him off. What next for Stone Cold Steve Austin? That was worthy of a WrestleMania match, was that? So, here we go. What's next?
Let's go get it.
Continue. Double Cross, Chapter 4. Why we got China Blue? You've all seen the end of the man who'd be provoking me at WrestleMania because I have totally beaten his ass. My partner China has also realised once more how mean and sad sadistic I can be. So tonight I will take on a man who saved a needy party by me.
Mamacita!
So we're fighting.
It's cooking.
I don't feel like this story was meant to be for us anymore.
Fight!
See you later. Boom. Oh! See that roaring war. What are you doing? Turn it. Break of the eye. Often stop showboating. When did you ever see Austin do that? All this. China. She were already out here. Why'd she go for me if she came out with me? Double cross me, ain't she? That's the name of the chapter. Double cross. Why are you getting done for it? Off at Turnbuckle Hill, just trying to think in, man. Double crossing me. Shouldn't have done this, China. Oh, your breath's gonna kill it, bro, man.
Oh, yeah.
Good spawn. Oh.
Oh, you would get on this, man. You should be in here. You think what you're sitting here?
Get in. What a double cross that was. Can't believe it, man. There's gonna be some hell to pay for that.
It's cooking.
Mission failed. Come on. I need to get him out of there, man. If they did kill, then why ain't he getting done with that? China coming in.
Fight!
See you later. Keep doing it. No. Well done, Austin. What we like to see. Oh yeah, they'd be blocking like that to do that. Oh yeah, China's really gonna do this crossing. Come on, man. Get a chance. Rep, get China out, man. Whatever, rep is. Invisible rep. Only time he's there is when he gets the GPQ out of count. Come on now, baby. Yo! Get up. Get up off me. Oh, now he's probably out of work. Get up.
Two.
Get up off me.
Three. Four. Five. Six. Thank you. Oh.
What a turnaround, eh, boys? Oh. Sleep of the Tun, Chapter 5. Guerrero, China. Contrary to what you may or may not believe, I am absolutely ecstatic that you two are together. I am so glad that you two have hooked up. But tell me, in your little relationship, which one of you two is the man? And just out of curiosity, which one of you two has the bigger package? Anyway, at least you're not as bad as that cheap look set. The filthy dirty, empty bottom feeding cast by foot. That's meant to be Jericho.
It's cooking.
Right guys, I'm gonna leave it there.
It's cooking.
Yeah. Nah. Is it this comedy cap match? Tag him out, let's have a look, come on. Let's play it. No. Come on. Come on.
That always got it. You can get them.
Anyway, I'm gonna go. I'll go into the car when this month is filming. I just. Alright, thanks for watching.